I'm very happy to introduce to you one of our outstanding students, Ashley Kolakowski. Ashley is the founder and CEO of a nonprofit called Fearless Movement. Recently, she's created a program that is bringing comfort, art, and joy into many homes, not just here, but around the country. Hi, Ashley. Thank you for joining us.
Hi, Angie. Thanks so much for having me. I'm so excited.
So tell us about what you've been doing.
Yes. Yeah, so Fearless Movement, if you do not know what Fearless Movement is, it's a epilepsy and mental health advocacy nonprofit organization. So as soon as this pandemic swept our nation, I knew personally that I had to do something through Fearless Movement to respond to those living in fear. So the number one thing for me, I thought of, okay, well, what has helped me in times of fear? And it was the art. Any form of arts, whether it was playing the piano, but most importantly, drawing, painting. So I was like, okay, how can I give this to not only students and those of all ages in New Jersey, but nationwide? And then I thought, delivering art empowerment packages. So they're full of art supplies. And to date, today, actually, we have delivered over 250 art empowerment packages for anyone who is in need.
That is something that you put together to help people through this health crisis, but you actually established Fearless Movement a few years ago while you were still in high school. Tell us about your mission and what inspired you.
Yeah, so when I was 17, I did found Fearless Movement. I battled with epilepsy and uncontrolled seizures since I was 13 years old, battled with the fear of a seizure taking my life at any point in time. But most importantly, the fear of not being accepted and not being enough, which ended up, I ended up in the hospital room because I developed depression due to that. And that's when I realized that I had to fight back, that God didn't give me a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. And I needed to find tangible tools and to reach out to my community of support to rise above my fears. So once I learned that, that's when I knew that my story wasn't meant to keep silent, but to share with our world, with our nation. And that's when I founded Fearless Movement. So our number one mission through Fearless Movement is to empower all to rise above fear. That's why we are a mental health advocacy nonprofit organization along with epilepsy, because fear stems to so much more when we avoid it. And it's just about acknowledging it, and you can do that through the arts. And since then, it's been 5 years now running Fearless Movement, and it's an official 501c3 nonprofit.
That's great. You've had a very unique experience here at Rowan College of South Jersey. You are part of our 3+1 program, and you've done most of your classes online. What has that been like for you?
Yeah, so as an online student, all of the classes being online has helped my schedule tremendously, because whether you are working a part-time job or a full-time job, it's very hard to be a full-time student as well. So being online has helped tremendously. But especially with the 3+1 program, if you don't know what the 3+1 program is, for the first 3 years, you are a RCSJ student paying RCSJ prices. So it's a much more affordable plan for anyone, really. And then the final and fourth year is for Rowan University, and you pay 1 year of Rowan University's prices. So with that being said, at 22 years old, I'm debt-free because of this program, because of the 3+1 program.
What would you say to a student considering Rowan College of South Jersey?
I think that if you choose to be a student at RCSJ, it will be one of the best decisions that you've ever made, because you receive, if not better, the same quality of education that you would anywhere else. And I have made close relationships with former professors. They now have mentored me in different ways, and I'm able to feel confident with the education that I received. I'm able to go out into boardrooms and pitch community partnerships with Fearless Movement with confidence and with boldness. And that's because of the education that I received from Rowan College of South Jersey.
That's great. And what are your plans for the future, Ashley?
Yeah, so I am a psychology major. I minor in art. So I am a senior now at Rowan University. I will be starting being a senior at Rowan this upcoming fall. And I'm very excited to graduate within the next year with my bachelor's in psychology and art. Fearless Movement has my entire heart, so I want to go full-time and really put my focus on Fearless Movement 100%. I would love to be an art therapist for absolutely for free for disadvantaged youth through Fear This Movement's Art Empowerment Program. So you can also get involved with your support towards a monetary donation or sharing on social media our COVID-19 response of providing free art empowerment packages to those of all ages nationwide and internationally. And that website is fearlessmovement.org. Our social media pages on Facebook is at Fearless Movement and also Instagram at Fearless Movement.
Thank you so much, Ashley. You are doing amazing work.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me.